Hey guys, today we have more action from Ground Zero Airsoft in Connecticut. Part of the Green Team, we launch an assault on the Firebase. With Firebase defenses focusing primarily on the front exposure and the flanks, I'd like to try and get around behind them. And the bunker at the left rear corner is a great spot to try. Warning, map not the scale, do not count on it to save your life.
Side of the swamp where I did that one thing.
They're over there. See? They're trying to...
Yeah, all the way, like, past the shack in the woods to the right, because there's a swamp, the edge of the swamp. You can't get over there without going straight through where I was just shooting.
Okay, now if any of you saw my Beware of the Swamp video, you know exactly where the enemy players are located. Across the corner of the swamp, there's a great hide. However, I do know it's one weakness.
He's got a shooting lane here, but if you get down on your knees, you can get through it. He can't see low. Give me some cover fire into the woods. I'm going to the building. Or halfway, I'm going to the trees.
Hi, how are you shooting over there?
Ready?
Right. Looks like when we advanced, the enemy players fell back into the trees.
That shack's clear or I'd be dead. I think they went back into the base. I'm going to the tree. We're with you.
Don't come.
They're in the woods over here.
I see the two enemy players are now in the woods directly behind the base.
One up there.
Straight. Straight out. 50 yards. At my 11 o'clock. They're in the woods behind the bunker.
Plane!
Nope,
he's white. Watch it. I want to get left behind the
bushes. You're gonna call that?
In the bushes. Cover. They're 15 feet out at my 12 o'clock right now.
You just let me know if they get the bunker. I can't see your 12, but I got that bunker. One of them moved right, the other moved off, I think.
Am I light striking right now?
They're trying to come to my right.
Yeah, I see
it. Are you green? Green! All right, we got friendlies in the woods there. They're mixed in. All right, guys, hey, we got friendlies there. I'm going this way. I'm coming around to see if the bunker's clear. If we get in the bunker, it's ours. Right. If I make it to the bunker, everybody come in.
One's in the bunker, left window.
All right.
One's in the trailer, right window.
That was a lucky shot.
Hey! Friendly fire? Good, right here. Great, thank you, man.
Yeah, it was my bad.
Hey, it happens. I still got a minute or so.
Yeah.
Kind of ironic, since I had just done the same thing to our friends at Mohawk Tactical.
Hit!
Smart player. He was hiding in the tube.
Seconds. Yeah. Thanks.
Nate.
I got the guy in the door. Gun hit! He got my gun. It wouldn't be long before he gets me. Pulling you this way.
Hit.
Get down.
Hit.
You still got a couple minutes, I'll hang out here.
Hang out. You know, if we make a foothold in that bunker, we're good.
When you're ready, I'll grab you and roll you this way.
Right.
I'm not gonna do it till you're ready so they don't know. Alright, I'm gonna pull you this way. They said we got enemy in the woods over there. I'm gonna go over there and see if I can get an angle on them, spot them.
Turns out it was Mohawk Tactical, who had positioned themselves in thick cover behind the firebase.
Thank you.
Sorry about the leaves, guys.
Yeah, if you get in the trench, we own it.
You guys
want to
do it?
Yeah.
From different angles. Yo, y'all are about to get mowed.
Window of the trailer, too. I know. I got a scope.
You may have heard a player yelling about this guy earlier.
Right in the face shield. Gun hit.
Remember that guy at the front of the car.
Come on, dude, right in the face.
Okay, for all you guys that asked me to highlight the cheaters in the trailer, watch part two.
We're in the trench. We're great. Let's reinforce the trench. That's our key. Right. Come on, guys. Reinforce the trench. We got guys, friendlies in the trench. Let's go.
Look, it's the skunk sniper. He shows up in the damnedest places. Okay, remember Mr. Hood of the truck?
I got the guy at the car and I got the two. Oh, nice job, man! Hit! Hit! Who is that? That's a great job, man.
Little did I know, my teammates in the bunker were both hit, and nobody was covering my back. As usual, thanks to Jolly and all the great players at Ground Zero. Unfortunately, on rare occasions, we have days like this when there are groups of players that come out and don't follow the rules. In this game, several occupied the trailer. Part 2 is dedicated to them.